Well, AEG's proven expertise is accessing and optimizing ultra low cost power in combination with the UAE stable and energy rich environment gives us a true global edge. What's really differentiate us is that we pass a significant portion of this cost savings to our clients, giving them a competitive advantage in their own markets.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Active Energy General Manager for UAE, Aleksandra Tsybulskaya. Alexa, you've already sold 35% of the first 8 megawatt site before construction. What does that early demand tell you about the market opportunity in the UAE?
Good day, Stephen. Thank you so much for asking the question. We are extremely pleased with the early uptake. It shows very strong demand for the AI and blockchain clients seeking secure low-cost hosting. And we also received expressions of interest to take the full 25 megawatts and more once the plant upgrade is confirmed, underlining the depth of demand and the strengthening our position in the region.
The project's expected to generate around $3.5 million in annual revenue with 50% gross margin. How sustainable are those margins as you scale up to 100 megawatts and beyond?
We are extremely confident. Our model is built on ultra-low cost power, scalable infrastructure, and long-term client contracts. As we reach critical mass, we will attract a larger institutional clients, improving efficiencies and reinforcing our growth cycle and profitability.
You've described a self-funding model, reinvesting profits from each phase into the next. How quickly could this approach take you to 300 megawatts of capacity?
Each phase will fund the next, creating a compounding growth model. However, we are already in discussions with the major project finance houses to accelerate the 300 megawatts rollout, and the strong early take up the further underpin those tasks. So our goal is to achieve the full capacity within approximately 24 or 36 months.
Looking at clients across AI, data hosting, and blockchain computing, what makes AEG's UAE model, particularly its access to ultra-low-cost energy, stand out from competitors globally?
Well, AEG's proven expertise is accessing and optimizing ultra-low-cost power in combination with the UAE stable and energy-rich environment gives us a true global edge. What's really differentiate us is that we pass a significant portion of this cost savings to our clients, giving them a competitive advantage in their own markets. This creates a win-win model, which we purely believe in. It's a client benefits from the lower cost and scalability, while AEG built long-term partnerships and customer loyalty that underpins our expansion strategy.
Alexa, as you scale towards 300 megawatts, what types of partnerships and funding relationships are you looking for to support that rapid growth?
Currently, we are focused on forming long-term partnerships with both infrastructure investors and strategic technology clients. These relationships go beyond finance. They are about collaboration. They are about innovation, shared growth, and shared values. By aligning with major players in the UAE and the digital infrastructure ecosystem, we can scale faster while maintenance, capital efficiency, and strong shareholder returns.
And looking further ahead, how do you see AEG's UAE operations evolving over the next few years, and what role will they play in the wider group strategy?
The UAE will be a commercial stone for AEG international expansion. As we grow towards 300 megawatts, we are positioned in the region as a flagship hub for high-performance AI blockchain and data hosting. Over the time, we plan to replicate this model in other low-cost energy markets, creating a global network of efficient, scalable, and sustainable digital infrastructure.
Alexa, I hope you'll keep us posted on progress with that. Thank you very much for the update today.
Thank you very much for having me today.
That's Aleksandra Tsybulskaya, Active Energy's General Manager for the United Arab Emirates.